This is Sorghum Partners NK8830. This is a medium full maturity hybrid. Reaches mid bloom in about 73 to 75 days. This particular plant, the grain is still a little bit green, but when it reaches maturity, it'll be a dark bronze color. This hybrid, as you can see, has a semi-compact head. It is high tannin, which means that it's going to be grown in Mexico, Latin America, and South American countries where high tannin grain is desirable. This plant has tremendous yield potential, good standability, and a really good leaf disease package.